We're thrilled to be in St. Louis. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful city.
No, I'm on a journey, but I'm not alone.
You're not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Yeah. See, that doesn't mean your lives are going to be easy. Jesus said in this world you will have trouble. But be of good cheer, for I have overcome the story. So they started this ministry called Hope International. It's been going 60 years now. 60 years now. Harry and Bertha passed away, passed on now. They're in heaven. Others along, family members are still there. God's doing a great work. What a God story. Hope International. Clap real quick, real loud. You've got to clap louder than that.
Love, God, I thank you for us all gathering. gathering in that tonight. God, I pray that the people in this room will strengthen one another, that they will see you tonight in a way they've never seen you before. God, dwell over this place, give us peace, and God, just help us to have passion for your name. In your name we pray, amen.
Father God, tonight you showed us what you do for a living. You give joy and love and peace. Thank you for all the new names you added.
Thanks for coming to Winter Jam. Good night.